So now I want to show you how I get the powers in my hands.